All right, guys, we are back playing more Spider-Man. On the Black Cat DLC. So let's continue.
What are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
So what do you think about working with the cat?
Bad idea. I wouldn't trust her to hold the door.
You worry too much. We've had a couple of good grabs with her. Plus, no way the boss would leave something to chance.
As long as we're running all the family territories by the end, I'll be happy.
That's the spirit. You want another drink?
Nah, I'm supposed to be watching the door. Don't want to get too loose. I didn't imagine that. Something's over there. What was that?
Back's getting sore.
I guess I overreacted.
Nothing here.
Okay.
I didn't imagine that. I guess I overreacted. Something's over there. Maybe I should get my ears checked.
Heads up, Spider. I think they're onto you.
I see him! Over there!
I got something. Hammerhead recently bought a room-sized, impenetrable vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
He's hurt now!